solid all the way around.
Man, the way that she was getting out in transition and letting that thing fly often and early, Pam. Oh, goodness.
And let's 2-0 on the young free throws. Sims inside to McCowan. They would love to get her established. Now shot clock into single digits for Chelsea Gray. Yeah, that's McCowan, but Gray's got that fadeaway.
That's tough. That's tough for a guard to guard. And so
Wilson sets the screen for Gray. Puts up one of the most unorthodox shots over to Clark, who was guarded by a lot of air, basically. And she missed the shot, but Asia sticking with it and got fouled. Odyssey lifts it. Chelsea Gray could just zip fastballs like nobody's business.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, and a little no look and finishes off glass.
Undeterred.
Really making her presence felt in the paint.
She's out on Gray, but didn't get her hand up till the last second. That's a no-no.
Yeah, and it's going to be similar to what we saw a little bit.
And then Gray comes up with the rebound, got rid of it to Asia before the tie-up. And now Asia coast to coast.
These are the top two teams in the regular season. That's right.
Thomas coming in second to Brianna Stewart. And another touch in the paint. Sobley then blocks Clark.
Just using her length.
Ogunbowale dishes it over to Sims for the basket. Sims starting, and so far we have not seen Dangerfield at all in this game. Inside a minute to go. Stokes left open. Doesn't even look for a shot. Gets it underneath. She shoots now and scores.
We did have an opportunity to shot with.
So Dangerfield, who did not start this game, is out there now in the second quarter. Ogunbowale gets her first points of the night. Asia and Chelsea combining for 21 of the 28 points. Together, they outscored Dallas in the first quarter. Another assist out of Middle Tennessee. Howard couldn't hold it cleanly, but eventually recovered nicely to finish. Now, fade away. Holds it in.
Crystal got some hot.
Tonight. And Coach Tremel said that Lindsay Ongalo, so good.
We are watching a clinic.
So, a team that well documented, no Candace Parker, no Raquana Williams this year. Maddie Seacrest, the rookie, comes in. Dallas leads the league in offensive boards per game, but they don't have Asia Wilson. Vegas has only scored 14 points in this quarter, whatever that means. Wilson just powers away to the basket. They weren't buying a serious attempt.
Optimist, right? Always encouraging her squad. Basketball is a game of runs, and the only way for this team to cut into this league is to stay connected both offensively and defensively and sprinkle in some of that.
Wilson, a second-year player out of Northwestern.
Coach LT praised her for having a terrific voice.
And then Ogunbowale, look out. Gray again. Brown underneath. Wilson defended, but Howard.
But a part of that run is getting back to who they are, right? Arike is a scorer. She has to score. And then you got second chance opportunities.
Oh, well, no looker from Jackie over to Roz Golden. Well, they had a chance to talk to her.
Yes, Coach LT told me at halftime the message was all about the second quarter, which the Wings one by one. And they cannot settle, guys.
Yes, they were down by as many as 13. It's a 10-2 Dallas run. Make it 12-2. Ogunbowale. So that's a positive sign for the Wings. You need to win to keep from falling behind 0-2. And they pick Plum's pocket. Ogunbowale, here she is. And then she flexed after the bucket.
Locked in on that side against a prolific team like the Aces.
Chelsea Gray.
Man.
She's got 16. Has a couple of threes. Howard left open at the three-point line, and she delivers.
Okay, Pee Weezy.
Brianna Stewart and Alyssa Thomas. There's Satu, her first long-range make of the night.
Satu's so much better on the move.
Plum still has yet to hit from the floor. Kia Stokes gets it right back to Plum, who drains the three. Deficit to win a best of five series. Agumbawale, great move, but couldn't finish. Howard was there to do that.
So much congestion in the paint. The Aces are back to that man-to-man. We saw them show a couple of different zones. Yep, stop writing a sentence there. Asia Wilson, a block.
Yes, her first block of the night was a showstopper. No looker back to Wilson from Chelsea. Great. Ending the regular season, extending her own WNBA record, and here she goes again.
That is reminiscent of what we saw in the third quarter of game one in terms of Asia getting... It was only gas that fueled right. her to make her better in this ballgame.
Chelsea Gray is just tremendous.
Everybody gets right.
Yeah, she wanted it right away.
Plum! Yep. You know it's just a matter of time.
The free throws got in the front of Plum. On behalf of the Wings, only fueling that fire.
4 minutes to go in the quarter. Sauvalli cradles, goes off glass.
Tough move. That's a tough move. Dallas pushing in transition. On the other end, though, they continue to push the issue. Asia rushing down the floor. Or off the inbounds.
Sauvalli bottled up. Still got the shot off. Kalani Brown was able to get inside a Plum. Now shot clock is dying. I don't think Sauvalli noticed it. Howard just got it off in time. Hit a bit of the rim. Nice pass. Howard found McCowan.
She's got great touch. Again, working.
Sauvalli being guarded by Wilson.
What touch. Wow. Nice. Communication from the Wings that they just cannot afford. I'm not sure why Kelsey Plum just got a clean open look, and I wasn't sure the possession prior to that, how Jackie Young got so loose. Now that one,
great team defense by the Aces. Now Gray, Plum,
you can't stop and turn around and look at the official coach.
26 for Asia. Can she get to the 30 mark for the third straight playoff game? Howard for three. Another championship ring. Gray just needs a little bit of space. She was feeling it when she let it go, and she was right. Sims, no.
Sauvalli,
yep. Agumbawale.
But they've really got to do it on the defensive end. They've got to string together a few more runs.
Gray able to dribble around everybody and then put in the fadeaway. No team has ever come back from a 2-0 deficit to win a five-game series. Chelsea Gray and the rest of the Aces off the rim. Sauvalli with the rebound, and then they lost Howard, who got behind everybody. 38, 34, now 30. Agumbawale buries the three. Both games, 30 points, 11 rebounds for Asia Wilson, her third straight playoff game with 30. No one has ever done that in WNBA.